I'm a savage, yeah. Classy, bougie, ratchet, yeah. Sassy, moody, hey. Nasty, hey. Yeah. Hacking, stupid, whoa. What's happening? Whoa. Bitch, whoa. What's happening? Whoa. Bitch, I'm a savage, yeah. Classy, bougie, ratchet.
I'm gonna try and film a vlog and kind of take you guys on a little trip of what usually consists on my days, and all my horses are hooligans, so nothing ever goes right or according to plan. We got Toby. We got ourselves a biscuit over there. Oh geez, Toby. And we got antisocial chalk over there. Don't we? Hey, be nice. Hi, buddy. Every day I gotta get their treat haul because it starts off way over there and ends up way over here by the next day. Toby, you're fine. You don't need chalk, you have biscuit. He's fine. I let the responsible kid go out to graze because he doesn't go anywhere. The other morons, on the other hand, they will go places. And ignore the trucks, there's like a crap ton of like project trucks around. I promise the horses have not gotten hurt or probably won't get hurt because usually they do other stupid stuff other than mess with the vehicles. Instead, they like to go in the trees and get cuts. And there's like nothing on the ground trash wise, it's just all like car parts. Hi. Toby, what you looking for? Such a giraffe. But before I show this next clip, for those that don't follow me on Instagram, Toby recently got himself into a little accident, I want to say almost mid-April, I think, and he ultimately decided that he was going to spook and run through a cornfield and then crash through a barbed wire fence. So that is why he has a bunch of cuts and all that fun stuff on him is why. I would have had a vet out here to stitch him, but they did not answer my multiple phone calls. So yeah, I was kind of left to my own devices and he was bleeding pretty bad, and I'm not sure with this whole corona thing if they're not doing after hours calls, which would be really weird considering in some situations someone would probably really need a vet. And like, well, I really could have used their help, but they never, like I said, they never answered my calls, and I just got a voicemail, which is not beneficial to me or Toby. So, yeah, so Toby has a bunch of cuts. They're healing very nicely, actually, despite two of them needing stitches. But they're scabbing over. There's no sign of infection. And I'm just going to keep doing what I've been doing. So, yeah, hopefully that explains any curiosity as to why Toby has the wounds he does. He did have a lot of swelling after his accident, and he could hardly walk, but now he is walking and running and jumping and doing Toby stuff again. So that's wonderful. There's no more swelling at this point. And I guess I will just continue the video. Sorry for my little ramble. Toby. Toby. My boyfriend's horse, but this is Biscuit. Biscuit's kind of a turd. Biscuit is a bay or bay dun pony thing. I mean, he's a large pony, ultimately might be a kid's pony, but I'm not really sure. He's kind of a quarter pony, but I'm honestly not really sure what he is. He doesn't know what he is. He's three. Hey. But yeah, that's basic info on Biscuit. Don't shoot, no. No. Yeah, he's a turd. That's all you need to know, really. Chalk is ultimately the responsible kid, but in this case, he thinks that he needs to get into the grain barrel. So to kind of deter him, I put stuff on top, which clearly is not gonna work. Oh my gosh! No! 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 Turn the lights down low, ride it, from head to toe, ride it, ride it, my soul, ride it, ride it, baby, ride it, and roll it. At being a rescue at all. He honestly doesn't give a damn. Got Toby. Baby Toby. I call him a baby, but anything that's younger than like 6, I consider like a child. Toby's gonna be 4 on the 23rd of May. Biscuit, I'm not really sure when his birthday is. He's turned 3 this spring. At some point. I think he was born in March. I'm not really sure. Chalk, we're not sure when his birthday is, so we just age him on the day that I got him, which was late January. And he is 13. Yeah, I'm gonna awkwardly end this vlog because I don't know what I'm doing when it comes to filming and vlogs. So I hope you enjoyed this, as awkward as it may be and how horrible my editing is. I apologize in advance. But yeah, please watch again, perhaps, maybe, probably not, but it was good seeing you if you did. Bye. I'm a savage, yeah. Classy, bougie, ratchet, yeah. Sassy, moody, hey. Nasty, hey. Yeah. Hacking, stupid, was hacking.